Well, I suppose they were buff and big debuff. Oh, here goes nothing. We went this dialogue last time. Body. Oh, beast. Brother dearest, you have no soul, never like your soul. Got something on my end here. Okay. Alright, so the only attack that's sure hit against him is crisscross. And for the first few attacks, it focuses on melee. Strict shot. Normally the ninja target. Buff the party. Nope, we can get the samurai instead. Nope! Okay. Right. Crisscross is out here, so we focus on double slash instead. Spell cast instead. Oops. Okay, so you're back at full health. You're still locked. Whatever that means. Okay, I'm gonna check something on my end and figure out what the hell their pattern is. Flash. I think this is a restrict shot. Yep. Called it. Okay. Status effects are actually in effect, so okay, so quick shot, you two, double slash, you two, hopefully Paralysis Katina back in the game. Nope, going after Keo. Oh, and you triple whiffed. I appreciate that. He's back in. Okay. I can work with this. Now in action. Defensive. Crisscross. Just did. No. Restrict shot. You two. Well. Good, called it. Nope, okay, so he's immune to the buffs and debuffs only. Okay. Just did crit shot. Defensive. Cross again. The buffs and debuffs only. I'm glad I pushed it! The Labyrinth heard my wish and gave me revenge to the demon that I had wanted for so long. I finally avenged my little brother's death at the hands of the demon. It's ironic that in the end, you, who hates fighting, would steal the glory from me. Was the Labyrinth just mocking me? I too shall laugh at my fate. Brother, dearest, come home. We can start anew. I am your brother no longer. For the sake of revenge, I let hate destroy my soul. I killed so many. In this darkness, now my soul goes even deeper into its own darkness. Nachi smiled sadly at Hina. You're not even real family by blood. You just got involved in two brothers' laughable fates. Hina was petrified by Nachi's words. She denied all he said vehemently. Nachi's speech began to tremble. And struggling, he spoke his last words to Hina. You no longer need to be bound by us. Think not of us and go live your life freely. Ah, finally it's come. I can hear the snarl of the Reaper's scythe. At last, eternal... Nachi slowly sighed his last breath and slowly collapsed in a pool of blood. His body began to turn to ash. Brother dearest, I took out a dagger. At least let me send half my soul to be with you, as proof that we were together, we were a family. Hina took a hold of her beautiful hair and cut a lock of it with her dagger. Hair rustled in the wind as she dropped it on the ash. The wind carried both of them into the depths of the labyrinth. Ina wiped the tears from her eyes and bowed her head politely. Thank you very much. Ina's quest has been completed. Ina was awfully quiet for a period of time, but she soon spoke. Let me come with you. I want to see the end of this labyrinth, which claimed my brothers. Also, I do have a debt to you they must repay. Saying that, Ina smiled. Oh, God. Also, both of the squares are trapped. Good to know. Oh, that was a really hard fight. Alright, so down this way is the way out. No, I don't want to invert rows, that's stupid. Just did shot. You two. You two double slash on Daimyo, and then you attack them, and then I want the back row. And that's less spells we have to deal with. Okay. You lot again. Okay. Almost leveled up Hina and Sarah. I might even try just kind of go and do that. Ah, okay, that's one-way door. Got it. Okay. I'll play this fight anyway, just so I can try to level the party a little further. Ah, the giant fight. Okay, I know this one. Tactics for this ones are pretty straightforward. Well... you double slash fire giant, you attack the earth giant. Ooh, a critical of one damage! Back on you. Got. So here's my question with this door. Nope, okay, that was what I wanted to find out. Like, I was hoping it'd be like, oh, this might be a two-way door. I don't have to deal with so many stupid freaking... one stupid freaking trap, because otherwise, I have to go, in order to get to level 7, I have to go through those two hexes that have poison square. Those two poison squares. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. If there was a shortcut, this would make this easier. Okay. So, let's just warp back to town then. Actually, I've got one more fight in me, I think. Where am I at? Back to town. Big Brother quest while I'm there. And more important.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. I also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.